it was all just happening at 100 miles an hour. There wasn't enough time for me to just be with myself and just take it all in. There was too many people in the dressing room. I wanted everything to be the exact same as it was with the Joe fight. My mind just was all over the place and wasn't at ease, and I felt like that definitely affected me. Yeah, there was just a lot of emotions, there was a lot going on, and I felt like it just distracted me so much.
You belong here, this is your time. This stage is too big for you. The odds you never stack against you, you stack against the odds. 22,000 people out there.